a piece of hope for. Maybe I'll never find that. But I can finally breathe. Now, at least.
Hey there.
No, I'll get the boss will bring.
Au travail! This will put airs on your face, I guess. Delicious.
My father would have appreciated this.
Hello.
I have a list of new patrons for you.
pavement.
Hello there, pleased to see you. You have a good one.
up that last thing.
Raised by wolves or something?
Watch your step. Fine, let's have it out. I'm gonna bury you.
Thank you. A couple of moons since you've been through here, huh? Got some fresh stock in. You'll see I have the best deals.
Well, I thought we'd lost you. Look around. Sure there's something you need. Sorry you didn't find what you were looking for.
It's been hard watching so many businesses close down in Tumbleweed the past few years, but I'll be here until the bitter end. You know there isn't even any law left in Armadillo now. Strange thing is, Herbert Moon, you know he has the store in Armadillo, seems to be entirely unaffected by that cholera outbreak. I just hope that armadillo epidemic doesn't spread to us. You know there isn't even any law left in Armadillo now.
Take that sumbitch down, y'all!
Come on, faster! He's getting away! Die, you son of a bitch!
You want dead, sumbitch! Take him out now! Come on! Move in, boys! Come on!
Got some fresh meats in.
Oh, you need something else? That piano player in the saloon was put on this earth to play music. I recommend stopping in if you have the time. I just hope that armadillo epidemic doesn't spread to us. My husband used to run this place with me until he passed, but I'm surviving. I'm lucky the town's been so kind to me. You know, this place used to be packed every day before that railroad came and passed us by. I'm sure I'll see you again.
Good to see you again. folk got some fresh meats in.
Shit. I don't want no trouble, all right? Whoa. God damn it!
Stay away from me!
Nope. You did good last time.
Hey.
You want to help out, partner?
I'm gonna be watching you. Watch where you're going, moron.
Good to see you again,
hey,
sir.
Lady.
Here we are.
Oh, shit!
Okay, oh, shit. What we came here to do.
Something slipped your mind?
Oh, that son of a bitch. He's making a break!
Right here.
Looks like they got us big
shark meat.
Something slipped your mind.
Thank you.
body. You got a problem with the law or something?
Morning there, partner.
Go to hell! Enough! Hell!
Hey, good to see you.
Gonna be out of supplies before too long.
Thank you. Evening, mister.
Thank you.
do not trust you. For my humble company. Let's see the fruits of your labor. I can smell the pest on these.
Supplies are running down fast. Gonna be out of supplies before too long.
Excellent. Thank you.
That's top notch. Okay, then.
No comment.
Guess beggars can't be choosers.
Yeah, anything's better than nothing.
Did I ever tell you about that bank job in Tennessee? It was me, Limpy Pete, and Phil the Crab. Managed to get ourselves locked in the safe after a weekend of nature calling. The stench in there knocked the clerk on his back when he opened the door, and we managed to escape. Neither Pete nor Phil was really cut out for running, though. They got picked up at the end of town and hanged the next day, which seemed harsh to me.
Morning, big guy. Thank you.
just thinking. It's been years now since I slept with four walls around me. And even longer with four walls and a roof. But I've never been happier. Got some goods ready for market here, if you can send your boss over. Getting a little low on supplies here. I need to speak to your higher up about making a sale. Let the boss know there's some stuff ready to sell.